transplanting 12-year-old canopied chestnut trees. Chestnuts grow on the outside of trees where the buds receive plenty of sunlight. When the tree's canopy, production is reduced. We have 10 acres of canopied trees planted 20 feet apart. The plan is to transplant every other row to adjacent property with a 40-foot separation. The first video shows the planting of a chestnut tree, followed by the digging of a hole for the next plant.
Why? You mean the tree?
A considerable effort is made to plant the tree as vertically as possible, north to north, and to protect the branches and roots in the transplanting process.
How's that on your side? That's good.
The tree has now been planted. The hole where the tree has been planted needs to be filled in by hand so that no air pockets remain. The next task is to then dig a hole for the next planting. The open field has been staked using a surveyor with GPS, a very efficient method.
Somebody else is here in a black car, all right?
Jim Portinga, the arborist and owner of Portinga Transporting.
Let me make sure it's level so he goes down straight. Oh, neato.
Thank you. We will now use the soil from this hole to fill in the hole where the previous tree was taken from. The entire process of transplanting a tree takes about a half hour. Notice the 20 by 20 foot spacing in the established orchard. The new spacing will be 40 foot by 40 foot. Helping the driver spot the tree set and stake centers, and also watching the tree branches, helped save him a few minutes. In a bit you'll hear the tree spade negotiating a few rocks down below. That's pretty well getting by them. Thank you.
That was a big branch.
That does not like broken branches or broken roots. All of those are cut off to make a clean cut. We're now ready to plant the next tree.